got to suit up.
What choice did you have? You know, Sasha, you and I are almost in the same boat. You're not part of this world. Pretty soon I won't be either. I only wish I'd found more of the answers I was looking for. And I wish there was something I could do for you. Help me.
Doing? Anya, come out of there!
The computer's running some kind of automatic sequence.
Well, shut it down.
I can't. She's controlling it from inside the ICU.
We're going to get her out of there.
Sir, she damaged the suits.
There's more in the radiation lab. Anya, you're sick! You don't know what you're doing!
David, talk to her.
What can I tell her, Frank?
You're gonna tell her to get out of there.
We shut the power down.
You can't. If you try, you'll blow every circuit in this place and electrocute URS-28.
What are you talking about? I jammed the circuits.
You're part of this.
I just couldn't take the chance that she might be right.
The system won't take the power.
It will. It will. It's just a safety precaution in the system.
Go down to the access panel and remove the K6 resistor board.
Have you lost your mind? Get her out of there!
No,
Jensen, leave her alone!
Leave her alone!
I can't reach! Can't get in there with this helmet!
Oh my god.
Anya, don't! She won't last 30 seconds without that suit.
Get out of there.